everybody. Happy Friday. Welcome to the Two Banger Dance Party. I am your host, Liam Brown. Everything is going to go off tonight. It might be a little bit crazy. It might be just what you need on a Friday. If you're outside and you're getting a little bit of sun, maybe you can turn up your sound system really loud. So your neighbours know what's happening, and you can say we're just having a two banger dance party with our friend Liam Brown over on Facebook Live. So thank you for all of you that are joining us. I am a little bit early launching this evening. I'd just like to say thank you for everybody who has been participating in these dance parties for the last couple of weeks. We've got a little community of people together. We do robust dancing in the evening instead of listening to the absolute bullshit that is on the news. If you are listening for the first time, maybe stretch your body a little bit, have a few shakes. What we do is we play two absolute bangers, we dance like crazy lunatics, and then we just get on with our evening. We let go of all that dormant energy, that bad energy that we don't want to be carrying around with us. It's a Friday night, so let's make it banging, eh? Let's make it absolutely banging. Thank you for joining us, Louise. Hello, Emma. Hello, Nancy. Hello, everybody. This is going to be crazy. You're going to love it. I've got some bangers lined up for you tonight. Can I teach you to speak posh? You are posh. You're a cocaine queen. You're a cocaine cartel enforcer. I can speak posh, I can speak street, I can speak however you want me to speak. If anyone's joining us from Sweden, say hello, because she's usually here. We usually have a couple of people from America, wherever you are. There was somebody from Tameside the other day, which is amazing. It's quite exotic. There was someone from Hume, that's also quite exotic. It's very exotic, actually, Hume. It's very multicultural, I like Hume. Hello, Nikki. Welcome. Namaste. Got me spiritual costume on today. Look at that. Fully spiritualized. Can you tell I'm a yoga teacher? Yoga teacher vibes. So, we've got 1 minute to go, and then we're going to dance. So, get yourself ready. Bramhall, see? That, my posh accent got the people from Bramhall coming. Hey, Joanne. Waddington. Is everybody ready to dance? We need some love hearts. Let's get the dancing going. Hello, John. How are you? Yes, both your kids, Ali and Henry. Ali and Henry, hello. Welcome to the dance party. Friday night dancing in your front room. We've got a couple of nice tracks for you this evening. Lily, hi. Let's party. Yes, Sam. Hello, brother. What's going on, Sarah Green? How you doing? Is everybody ready to dance? Okay, let's do it. It's gone 6 o'clock. Dance party starts at 6. I'm a little bit late, but it's all good. Okay, let's go. This is the first track I'm going to play tonight. I hope you enjoy it. They will just follow one after the other. Festival or in a nightclub again. Put your hands up. Yeah.
it off sometimes. Cause there's a world of excuses, excuses to regret life is useless. I said, hey, hey, hey. We got lost sometimes. Cause there's a world of excuses, excuses. Your investment is useless. Cause there's always gonna be, always gonna be something, always gonna be something standing in your way.
Number two is coming. Watch out for number three. Number three is next level banger. Oh, coming. Bring it. Happy Friday! Okay, one more track. This will blow your mind. This is DJ R Kid, played it the other day. And I was like, I need to play this week, but I thought I'd leave it to Friday night. Friday night banger. Let yourself go to this one. Let your head move around your body. Just let everything go, everything go. If you've got things in your living room you want to smash, smash it. Bounce. Oh! See you later, guys. Was he coming in again? What do you think? I wouldn't leave you like that. It's coming. It's coming. I just want to listen to that one tune every day and dance like an absolute lunatic. Yes, Diana. Woo! Yes, Daryl. Yes, Simon Bowers. You're all having a boogie. If you just arrived, you're late. Dance party starts at 6. That was one of my favourites. Hello again, Amanda. You're late again. 6 p.m, guys. Come on. Set a reminder if you want to do some dancing. I'll just have a dance later when I share it. It's all good. Did everyone enjoy that? Namaste to everyone who joined in. I am pissing in sweat. I'm going to go and do a workout on the garden now. Yes, that is the banger of Yoga Rave. That will just get me going. I don't even need to think about dancing to that track. It just moves my body and my body does shit, which I enjoy. So, sorry that I swore for someone who's got the kids with them. I really apologise. Yes, Emma Jane is doing on-time workshops about how to get to places on time if you struggle with that in life. And that's one thing we try and teach at my yoga classes and at the Yoga Raves is be punctual, man. You don't turn up for a flight at 7 o'clock, you know what I'm saying? So turn up, be ready, be limber, do some stretches before you come on live. Yes, Sarah, thank you very much. Hope everyone has a wonderful Friday night, a beautiful weekend. We've got a Yoga Rave on Sunday and some more two banger dance party tomorrow night at 6. See what we have in store for you. If anyone's got any requests, direct message me or just bang them on this little thread, whatever, if you want something playing. But it has got to make my body move because I played a few things and I struggle. Like, it's not my kind of music. It's hard for me, but I will still play it and I'll try and dance. But I don't like trying to dance. I prefer to just like dance. Let everything happen. Wicked. All right. Thank you for everyone who joined us all over the world. Yes. Jenny in Sweden joined in. How do you say your name? Visna. Visna Kivatovic. Kitovanovic. Sorry, I'm English. We're really good. We're really bad at pronouncing things. But you're the Swedish lady. Thank you so much for joining us from Sweden again. I hear you people are allowed out, which is nice. But do you think I do things that I am and I'm not allowed to do? Yes, of course I do. Do what you want. Do what's resonating in your heart. Like, have a real good think about what people are telling you, what you're being advised. And just see if it weighs up intellectually when you have a good think about it. Sweden seemed to be just like, yeah, just get on with it, man. And there's no more deaths. And if you look at the death rate is exactly as it is every year, pretty much. There's not extra deaths. You're just accounting them in other areas. So, yes, I'm not going to get into political debate, but lots and lots of love to everybody. Stay safe crossing the road. Look both ways. And have an adult with you. Over and out. Peace.